Happening tomorrow, a hearing for convicted Charleston church shooter Dylan Roof. The sentencing phase in his federal trial is set to begin January 3rd. Jurors will decide if Roof gets the death penalty or life in prison.